Humanity and the Earth we live on are facing unprecedented changes, momentous shifts in climate, biodiversity, and disease present more significant problems that would seem we can affect. But we believe that we can all be the change. At Florida International University's Robert Stempel College of Public Health and Social Work, a new kind of research synergy, integrating social and natural sciences, health services, and policy, brings comprehensive solutions to our global realities.
Because of the efforts of so many wonderful professors, that's why this building is here, and I'm just honored to be a part of it, a small part of it.
The opening of AHC5 marks a new era for the college, advancing our vision to integrate the disciplines of public health, nutrition, and social work to train the next generation of healthcare and social welfare professionals.
We advance our mission to serve the South Florida community by educating future leaders and training current practitioners in public health and social welfare to translate their research into policy and usable programs.
The impact of this building is an impact on the community because we're taking the disciplines of public health, social work, and dietetics and elevating them really to a different status.
This building is a metaphor for the hope and opportunity that is our university. All of those who are in it and associated with it, they're going to make things better in this world, and you're going to be proud of what you see coming out of our incredible new facility.
The Solution Center launchpad for FIU and South Florida, Academic Health Center 5, adjoins the College of Public Health and Social Work to state-of-the-art laboratories for behavioral, nutrition, and food sciences, to leaders in earth, environment, and hurricane research, where its students go worlds ahead to be the change.
The research we're doing in these buildings is going to one day, if not today, then tomorrow or the next day, translate into solutions from sea level rise to hopefully helping us to eradicate attention deficit disorder, autism, and of course, AIDS. So it's not so much about the building, although it is about the building, it's about what the building enables us to do.
And that's really what's going to happen in this building here, is the young minds that are going to be shaped in order to prepare them to go out into our community. So it truly is impressive.
At Florida International University's Robert Stempel College of Public Health and Social Work, faculty and students are the answer to improving the global community.